Would you close how to make the ball invincible? I'm gonna get to it straight away. First thing you need is the IMS and your loadout. You need to put it down by the ball machine. See, I'm doing on Octane S&D. And once you've done that, you need to also plant the bomb as you see where I planted it or whatever. It doesn't matter which bomb you're at, just that clear I'm doing it. I need to make sure after you plant it, you need to start knifing the loadout, the IMS, and destroy it. I see it takes me 3 knives, I think it is, yep. Oh no, 4 knives, sorry, until it's destroyed and then it's gone. Actually, I've just come around the corner, but you can see when I double check and the bomb has disappeared. And that was it pretty much. I just want to show you how to make the bomb disappear after you plant it. Don't hate on the video, please. If you just like to like, sub, subscribe to the video, it'd be much appreciated. And yeah, that's it, people. Peace out.